I think I'm seeing a couple of campuses that I just passed through. I'm seeing a growing number of young people coming to campus, even though there's a building cavalcade, a lot of young people are coming.
Yeah. That's
good. Good, man. Oh, man, what's up over here?
This year,
Ramesses, I need a song.
Yeah, you know, I do. So I said, can you do it? He said, yes, you know, sorry, you're old, man. Sorry, you're old. So he said, all right, call me next week. What is it about Ramesses? I said, oh, Ramesses said, you know, tell you, call me.
Yeah,
so well,
I'm
going to
put
up something. Yes, he is. I call him next Wednesday and say, yeah, I'll be there to sing for you. I'm ready. It's the same piece for me. I'm going to sing it, you know? And then he said, you know what, I can't do something about him because I feel that he's doing a great job. And he just took it from me and went to the studio and he started the song.
Just working from there.
And just working
from there. Yeah. Alright. And if it working actually goes well with your shit.
Yeah.
I'm just, you know, just kind of speaking and telling them, man, there's so many insights that we go work. If it gets down right on the outside.
Scores of people to have a solidarity. Just waiting. So it needs to be there early. Don't forget, it's only this Saturday, 4th of June. The admission is $26. You can see Adrian Clark, Ronnie Clark, Charles, the Sticky Special, Tapsa, Tara, me, Lana Stern, Duke Cheshire. We have some newcomers in the tent. We have Nick J, Kimberly Ennis. We have Melissa, also known as Shard Rock. We have Hyper Sounds. Jamar, he's known as Snakey Dance.
Yeah.
Yeah, Rated R. And those are the people that we have in the tent. Also, you need to listen for our sponsors, because without the sponsors, you know, we are nowhere.
Exactly.
So, we have to be a shepherd and talk to the thing. Don't forget them. Sands Hotel, Explore Travel, Virtual Travel, Gem Travel, The Festo, CLC Investment, and Cox Service Group. Those are our sponsors. Everyone come out this Saturday, 10th. Remember, All Stars Calypso 10th, 14th of June 2008. Admission $25. Come on out. And if there are no seats when you get there, you get there late.
Yeah, that's your problem.
Do not blame us.
We warned you, give you ample warning.
Blame us.
Well, Nana, any personal friends on the outside want to say hello to?
Yes, I would like to pick up all the mechanics. Because we have guys working with too. I always make that mistake. I'd like to pick up Mr. Richard Horn, first person I recorded with. I can't forget him. I'd like to pick up my full force family. That's the band I mean, the cats, but also. I would like to say good morning to the Eden Lodge, the nursery staff, and my son Daniel. Oh. Yeah, and it's my mom. And anyone that has been forgotten, please do not beat me. I also have to say, my sponsor, Survival Boutique.
Jen!
You know, and this Saturday you can see Lana Storm at the last Cavalcade Stadium, Car Park. And when you see her step out, she is outfitted from head to toe, from Survival Boutique. She'll be wearing her in concert.
Yeah. Well, that was the handsome this week. Well, I wish you all the best, of course. Continue with the good music, all right? No problem, darling. Hungry with that nice poster. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Love you. All right. Yeah, now we forgot to say hello to our
Management. We cannot forget management. Mr. Adrian Bach. I'm so sorry I forgot you, but I didn't really. Hi, a big shout out to Adrian Bach and Stephen Cumberbatch, who played the first time I saw him. Number, call me, and if you want anything done, Mr. Stephen Cumberbatch is the right man for the job.
That's right. Hot 95 does even a voice to me on the inside.
It's the boy, the one, the boy, to me. Fuck it, y'all.
Fire, 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 fire
my